Welcome my dear friends to sharmaclassesnagpur.com. Here is a problem on sum to n terms of an arithmetic progression. In this problem, we have to equate the sum to n terms of two separate APs. And the statement goes like this, that the sum of the first two n terms, so this is 2n, and here of this AP is equal to the sum of the first n terms of another AP, this one. So we should know that AP means the sum to n terms of an AP is given by n by 2, 2a plus n minus 1 into b. So this is the formula for sum to n terms. So if we want to equate the two APs, then we start like this, that sum to 2n terms, so this n should be replaced by 2n initially. So I am writing 2n, n is replaced by 2n, this n is nothing but 2n. Rest remaining same. If we consider d as the common difference, then common difference is 5 minus 2, 3, same as 8 minus 5, 3. So this d is over here 3. So now it is n, 2, 2 gets cancelled. 2 times a is the first term is here 2, plus 2n minus 1 into d is common difference 3. So this is equation number 1 for the first AP. Now for the second AP, the sum of only n terms are there. So sum of only n terms is again n by 2. Here it is just n by 2, not 2n by 2, because first n terms. 2 into a, first term is 57 here, n minus 1 into d. Common difference is 59 minus 57, 2, 61 minus 59, 2. Here the common difference is 2. So this when simplified, if we take 2 common, we can cancel this and this along with this. So this becomes n is outside, 57 minus 1, it is 56 plus n. So if this is equation 2, then we know both the sum are equal. So we can equate both the things, and when we are equating, we know that n again we can take common. So it is 4 plus 6n minus 3. This is same as 56 plus n. So n we can cancel out, okay, because we know that n cannot be equal to 0 now, okay, so we can cancel it. 4 minus 3 is 1, that is 6n plus 1 is same as 56 plus n. So this n transpose to the left side, it is 5n equal to 55, therefore n equal to 11 is the answer. Okay. So the terms of the AP are 11 terms. Okay. So C is the correct choice over here. Thank you my dear friend.